Just use this soil.
Want more Cyber Chase? Check out the Cyber Chase website.
It has everything!
Play awesome math games.
Are you playing a game?
Watch full episodes.
Let me see.
Explore math and science topics. And print fun activities.
Let's do the math.
From a computer, phone, or tablet. It's all on the Cyber Chase website at pbskids.org.
Check it out.
Cyber Chase Shape Quest. Chase 3D Builder, starring me and the lead. Ta-da!
It is a beautiful day in the neighborhood.
PBS Kids has great news.
I'm so excited.
Brand new adventures of your favorite tiger are coming soon. All new Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood, streaming free Monday, September 5th on PBS Kids.
Major funding for Cyber Chase is provided by the JPB Foundation. EY, building a better working world. With additional funding from the Tiger Baron Foundation, the V&L Marx Foundation, Lynn and Mark Benioff, Epstein-Teicher Philanthropies, and viewers like you. Thank you.
Well, sing along with me and you'll be done. Wash your hands, take a stand, have a plan to wash your hands. You gotta use the soap, use the soap, use the soap. It's no joke, make a note to use that soap. Now you dry them off.
Okay.
Dry them off, now you're done. Skip and run, have some fun, cause now you're done.
Did you get that?
When you scrub, you do your part, you do your part.
Done.
Now you're officially a member of the Skin Healthy Club. Oh, yeah.
For more life lessons from Arthur, check out the PBS Kids video app.
You're watching 13 PBS Kids.
PBS Kids Animal Alphabet. A is for anteater. They're from Central and South America. With their long, sticky tongues, they suck up thousands of bugs every day. The Anteater on PBS Kids Animal Alphabet.
Pinkalicious and Peterific is made possible in part by...
Keep Curiosity Running. Kitty Academy Educational Child Care. As a parent, you childproof everything. Well, almost everything. You may not have thought about one thing, and that's securing your dressers and chests to the wall. It helps avoid dangerous tip-over accidents.
And by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you!